Oh, for goodness sake. Oi.
Hibernating isn't the only way to survive the winter in the mountains.
Oh.